Hi, this is Lady Days Vintage with my haul from today. This is from CVS and Walgreens. Pretty much the same thing that I did yesterday. Just did it again today at two different stores. The Sensodyne, using the $5, the $2.50, breaking it up into a couple of transactions, and that counts towards the spend 30, get 10. So, in matter of fact, I got a 10 today. I got 10 and 2 from the Colgate. I had 2 of those. And then I have the 3 from the Nivea deal. These were on sale. These particular Nivea, and I think it's one that's called Honeysuckle. This is called Water Lily. And those were on sale for $2.49. And then we had the $1.50, I think, coupon on that. Was it $1.50? I forget what the coupon was. So I got the $3 back on that. The Dark and Lovely, I found them at another store. Same thing. I'm going to stop going to those two that are close by because these, again, were $6.99. That particular store was $7.99. I hate that they do this every week. I'm starting to see a dollar difference in the pricing. And I just can't imagine the rent being that high that they need to do that. So anyway, so I did 3 of those, and Lipsil cold sore relief. You know, you've got things bad when you buy things that you have really virtually no need for. Okay, so those all generated a $5 register reward. Okay, and then with the Dark and Lovely, I wanted to get the Optimum, but it, even though they're under Soft Sheen, I think Carson, they're not letting me use these for the Optimum. So, in any event, that's what I used today on those. So, which made it a better deal than yesterday, the Summer's Eve. I had 2 more of those coupons. So, that came out. They were $2.99, and then you buy one and get one free. And then I had a $2 off of 2 coupons, so they were 99 cents. So for all 4, I paid $1.98. Okay, like I said, the Pro Enamel. The One Touch Ultra Mini, I found some more of these. I found them in pink today. One is a really big box, maybe an older version of the new package ones, but that was on sale too for $9.99. So I got 4 of those, 2 of the silver and 2 pink. And I think I had 2 or 3 more the other day. So I'm looking to find some place for those to go. Okay, so that was it. Out of pocket was very minimal. I messed up a little bit at Walgreens. I had to spend on one. I had to spend, the subtotal was 99 cents. And then the tax was 60. That's the one I messed up on, and I thought I had done everything right, but I still had the 99 cents. So in any event, 99 and 60 made it 159, which I had to pay, and I gave him 175. That was my little doohickey for today. A couple other things I just want to go over. The CVS haul, I think I paid $1.69. And tax was $2.10, so I paid $3.79. Okay. And I did these in a couple of transactions. So, and I think it was like 59 cents the first one with the Pro Enamel. I did, what did I do? 2 different transactions. So the first one was like 59 cents, and I didn't have enough. And the second one generated the $10 and the $2. For the Colgate and the Nivea. Okay, so that's what happened with that. Okay, something else I found out today, I just want to share with y'all. At CVS, they have a One Touch booklet, and apparently it's attached to some type of rewards program because it has a barcode on it, and they have to scan your card along with giving you the packet. But they also have a tear pad. I probably put that someplace else. I don't think, oh yeah, they have these kind of on the floor. Okay, but these are separate from the packet. But in the packet, you have a couple of leaflets with some information and stuff like that. The pharmacist was trying to explain it, but it just, he kept saying, I'm really not quite sure. I think it gets you points or something like that. So, but when I pulled the other one, this one here, it says, okay, I can't read through here and look at the same time. It says, double bucks on 100 plus products you need, special extra care rewards and offers, a newsletter and more. Join the pharmacy or at CVS.com. Diabetes. Members username. Oh gosh, I can't see. Members use your username. Members use your extra care card when you shop and earn rewards. So I guess it's attached to some type of reward program. I'm not quite sure what this is going to be. Okay, and it seems like they just got them in there because they were all stacked up on the top of it. But in any event, the best thing in here, they have a bunch of coupons. Though it says one touch on the outside, they've got coupons for first aid, Neosporin, the Cordaid, Listerine. So it's pretty much like the diabetes book that Rite Aid puts out with a lot of these coupons. Okay, but like I said, you have to scan your card. I had asked him for a couple of them. He was like, no, only one per card. And I need, so I said, okay, so I took it. And he was like, no, I have to scan your card. I was like, oh, okay. So that's how that works. Okay, and then they have a $3 off the Delica. So if you're in the area and you see one, ask about them. It says on the cover, it's a pamphlet, little booklet type thing. Extra care advantage for diabetes. Okay. Seems like everybody I know now is a diabetic and one. And then a little book to chart, myself included. Okay, these were just kind of sitting out on a I don't even know what it was. It was like under some sponges or whatever. So I just kind of grabbed these. These are normally the inserts from, but this is the second time I see them. I don't know. I guess they just sent them out and I asked about them. And she said, well, just take them. I said, okay. So I took a few of them. They had a whole big stack of them there. But these are the great coupons in them. And most of these don't expire, I think, until March. Okay, it has the Sensodyne coupon in there. Yeah, March 31st. Okay. So this one has got some great coupons, and the best one is the $5 off of the GlaxoSmithKline. Okay, and then you have your Colgate. You have two of the Colgate coupons in there. And Essence of Beauty. I think someone did say something. I remember something the other day about someone picking up something in that line. Okay, and also too, they had the Milani deeply discounted. Unfortunately, everything in my CVS that I had, well, the CVS that I had gone to, was gone, absolutely gone. Okay, this Friday, the stuff is being packed up and sent to Haiti, so it's going a little bit earlier than I anticipated. So hopefully I'll be able to bring you a little bit of pictures and some, maybe some little video of the barrel being filled. We'll see. I don't want to invade too much. Like I said, it's my cousin. They're sending it to his wife's family and the people. Well, it's going to be distributed to the people in their town. So anyway, I hope the relaxers do well there. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. As always, comments, suggestions are always welcome. Give me a thumbs up if you like what you see. And don't forget to subscribe. Be blessed. Bye-bye. You want to say bye-bye?